A two-year-old boy had a very special day thanks to friends, family, and even complete strangers who just happened to drive by his Lexington home. In his yard was a sign asking passersby to honk happy birthday whistles to John Paul Such, so he was able to celebrate with friends and family over a Zoom meeting.